Here comes one of the most entertaining teams in WWE history.
Angelo Dawkins, Montez Ford, the Street Profits.
Two of the toughest tag team competitors around.
The following contest is a triple threat tag team match and is for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challenger at a combined weight of 492 pounds, Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford, the Street Profits.
Myron, with the Street Profits out here, I can't even get mad at you.
All right, Michael, high five.
All right, maybe not.
Join the Street Profits, choreograph our own little dance inside the club, man. It'll be lit.
That's a great idea, Saxon. Afterward, we can all go play in traffic.
And at a combined weight of 493 pounds, they are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay.
Before joining the Bloodline, they were already considered an all-time great team, but now they've proven it beyond a shadow of a doubt.
Yeah, unifying the Raw and SmackDown tag titles, the longest tag title reign in WWE history, that is more than enough proof. The raid has arrived.
Ah! Ah!
And at a combined weight of 552 pounds, Ivar and Eric, the Viking Raiders,
have held the NXT team titles, the Viking Raiders.
These two have never met a fight they didn't like.
Two of the toughest superstars you will find around these parts.
Now we're talking.
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
In a tornado tag situation, you never know how many opponents will be targeting you. The only one on your side is the tag team partner.
Maybe it's just me, but you can only be disrespected so many times like that before you start to develop a complex.
You get slapped a lot, Corey?
It's not your business, Corey. Kick to the stomach.
He manages to escape it.
Saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone.
is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Challenger's a little worse for wear. What's he open to find out there?
Oh, no! And behind.
And he's able to reverse.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Lariat.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Cheap shot right above the eye.
Can't cover by the champ.
The challenger over the top. Kick out of the top.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two. Kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it.
The challenger is in.
champions, Jimmy and Jay, the Usos.
And Jay Uso.